Pause and pitch. Step 1. Listen and repeat the sentences.
1. Remember that when the timer rings, it is time to give the baby his bottle. 2. Ultimately, a person's success in life depends on two things, hard work and dedication. 3. Albert Einstein, the scientist known for his strange hair, came up with his theory of relativity in 1915. 4. A college education should be provided for by the government, according to my economics teacher, Miss Brown. 5. Since she had disobeyed her parents earlier, Emily was forbidden to leave her room for the rest of the night. 6. On the other hand, I do not believe that art should replace reading, writing, and arithmetic as a student's main priorities in school.
Pause and pitch. Step 1. Listen and repeat the sentences.
1. Remember that when the timer rings, it is time to give the baby his bottle. 2. Ultimately, a person's success in life depends on two things, hard work and dedication. 3. Albert Einstein, the scientist known for his strange hair, came up with his theory of relativity in 1915. 4. A college education should be provided for by the government, according to my economics teacher, Miss Brown. 5. Since she had disobeyed her parents earlier, Emily was forbidden to leave her room for the rest of the night. 6. On the other hand, I do not believe that art should replace reading, writing, and arithmetic as a student's main priorities in school.